सिंगल फेज सबमर्सिबल पंप कंट्रोल पैनल SPP वायरिंग। अनबॉक्सिंग। इनिशिएटिव पुणेज सिंगल फेज सबमर्सिबल पंप कंट्रोल पैनल इज अवेलेबल इन 4 मॉडल्स। प्लीज यूज ओनली द करेक्ट मॉडल ऑफ SPP अकॉर्डिंग टू द पंप रेटिंग। The enclosure of SPP is shockproof as well as dust, water and corrosion resistant. Use minimum 2.5 square mm wire for SPP's main power supply. Connect main power supply wire in SPP's main supply's red phase P and black neutral N connectors. Connect submersible pump's power supply wire in SPP's pump connections, red P, yellow Y and blue B connectors. Connect new 0.5 square mm 2-core wire in SPP's red 1 and black 2 connectors. Open the front cover of iSolo 1, 25 NB. Connect pump contactor's wire coming from SPP in iSolo 1's black 14 connector. Connect new 0.5 square mm 2-core wire in iSolo 1's black 15 connector. Now join both cables, both red wires together in series. Open the front cover of iSolo 2, 25 NB. Connect pump contactor's second new wire coming from iSolo 1 in iSolo 2's black 14 and red 15 connectors. Connect new 0.5 square mm 2-core wire in iSolo 1's black 8 and red 11 connectors. Connect AMPV's output connections wire coming from iSolo 1 in iSolo 2's red 2 and black 7 input connectors. Connect treated water tank floaty cable in iSolo 1's blue 2 and black 7 connectors. Connect new 0.5 square mm 2-core wire in SPP's red 3 and black 4 connectors. Connect pump time connections wire coming from SPP in iSolo 1's red 4 and black 5 connectors. Connect first and second iSolo power supply cables together in SPP's black N5 and red P6 connectors. Fix the 4 screws on the front side of the panel. Fix the front cover of iSolo 2. Fix the front cover of iSolo 1.